We are very happy to know the popularity of this DIY around the globe, which has compelled us to have even more illustrative video here. You can see my son holding the two ends of the pipe. The bottom one is the cold in inlet to the absorber. The top one is the hot water outlet to the storage tank. The hot end marked with red and the cold end marked with blue cloths. My son really enjoying the heat of the sun there. The illustrative sketch drawing attached here for the reference, but that you can find in our blog too. Now we will proceed into the minute details of construction here. The two very important components, the plastic barrel and the absorber panel. Making holes with the kerosene stove. The holes are made with 1-inch GI pipe. You have to press the hot end of the pipe very carefully into the barrel. Use the wires to get the nipples and the connections fixed.
Look, here's the. Yes, not good. Good.
You have to make three holes at the bottom, one at the side, and one at the top. The locations of the holes are marked very clearly in the drawing. The red ones are the hot lines and the blue ones are the cold lines. Connections of the hot water outlet from the absorber panel to the barrel at the top and the cold end at the bottom. Now the connections from the absorber panel to the storage tanks is done. The other two lines, the blue one comes from the main tank in the rooftop. The red line goes to the shower for a hot water bath. Construction of the absorber panel. Total diameter 1750 mm. The flat base 750 mm. The inclined length 500 mm. The inclination of 25 degree is very important here. As the sun shines, the water starts getting hot and the inclination of the absorber panel helps the water to rise and go to the storage tank. Insulation of the absorber panel at the bottom. For that you can use three layers of EPS board, that is styrofoam, and wrap it with aluminium foil for better heat. The insulation of a storage tank is of paramount importance. For that you can use three layers of EPS board, and then there you can use this glass wood too, and also wrap it with aluminium foil, which will help the heat to be stored. The water will remain hot for the next day to use. The small innovation and the DIY passive solar with black pipe shall be an ideal solution for so many people around the globe. For them hot water bathing would never be a luxury. It would be their privilege to help me spread this idea far and wide. If flat pipe collector can never let the water rise to the storage tank, whereas this inclined absorber panel helps the water to rise, go to the barrel, you insulate the barrel and use the water for your sour tomorrow. Goodbye.